Here's a look at the COVID-19 numbers in South Carolina. DHEC reports that last week there were over 8,900 new cases and 4 more people have died due to the virus. Hospitalizations continue to rise, with 261 patients hospitalized with the virus statewide. Meanwhile, the percent positive rate is climbing too, and now stands at 17.4%.